Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video of Kindergarten. In the last episode we did Cindy's quest, and I think we're doing Jerome's now. Oh, I don't have a lot of money, crap. Alright, this isn't... I think I wasted a bit of my money. Alright, hopefully we won't do that too much this episode. I can use the apples for money if I need to. So we're gonna do Jerome's quest, I think, so... I don't really know how to do it. I think we have to go to Monty. And we need to buy a yo-yo, I think it is. A yo-yo. Wasting my money. Yeah, I got a new hint. I'll see what that is. The only problem is I can't really buy anything with money. Cigarettes. Yeah, I need to buy these cigarettes. Alright. Sweet, we got enough. Okay, we need the cigarettes. Alright, now we need to talk to Jerome. Dude, you know you're not cool enough to talk to me. Let alone buy my morning body. Besides, Monty is gonna hook me up with a sweet yo-yo. You mean this? Oh, come on, he told me he was gonna save that for me. You can have it if you'll be my buddy. You got a deal, and since we're friends, I think you should do something to help me out, you know, as a friend. Like what? You know that creepy old janitor? He stole my laser pointer this morning. Said it was too bright and shiny for his old eyes. I need you to help me get it back. What do I do? When you're ready, I'll give you a hall pass. You can use it to get past the hall monitor. Once you're past him, head to the janitor's off closet. My laser should be in there somewhere. I can do that. Awesome. It should be in a box. Just grab it and go. Don't linger around there too long. Check back there. Just let me know when you're ready, and just let me know when you're ready, and I'll go view the pass. I won't be able to distract the teacher for long, so head straight for the door. Don't talk to anyone on your way out. Oh, I almost went up to the teacher, but I don't want to do that. No, so fast there, little dude. I'm gonna need to see your hall pass before I can let you by. Here you go. Press a pass. Whoa, yeah, go do whatever, man. Sweet. Need to. Wait, wasn't it locked last time? Okay, apparently not. This is it. Okay, wait. I don't have. Oh, I think you can buy a screwdriver from Monty. And then, okay, yep, take it, obviously. And then let's get out before he comes. Hey man, you heard the bell, go back to your class. Well, did you get it? What? Okay kids, we're all at the lunch bell, let's go eat gone to the cafeteria for a nutritious meal. I heard we're having slop today. How exciting. We'll talk at lunch. Hey kid, over here. Well, did you get it? I got it. Dude, that's awesome. I just hope the janitor doesn't notice. He can be pretty terrible. Which one of you dead little children went into my closet? Oh jeez, sounds like he noticed. You better hurry and hide that thing before he gets it. If he catches you with it, you're a dead man. Where do I hide it? The garbage can? Quick, throw it in there. Good idea. There's a garbage can. I'm not gonna get free to find stuff. Well, anyone want to step forward? No? Well, what a surprise. What about you, little junior principal? I took your lasery thingy this morning. I'm sure you want it back. Search me, man. I don't have it. It's a scroll of what I told my dad you peed in the water fountain again. You win this round, kid. What about you? You've been in my closet? Turn out your pockets. Wait. Oh my god, I thought he was gonna freak out because I have this cigarette. Oh, just leave the poor things alone. You're always looking for a reason to impale a child in that mop of yours. Why does this guy even have this job? So what if I am? Ain't nothing wrong with impaling a child. There's a lot of things wrong with it, actually. Just go sell your mystery meat. Fine. But mark my words, someone will pay for going into my closet. Actually, before you get started, that garbage can, oh shit, needs emptying. Go take care of it. Grumble, grumble. Stupid lunch lady making me do my stupid job. Then why'd you take the job? Oh. Would you relax, woman? I dropped it in the bathroom. I'll get it after the bell rings. Sheesh, old broad is just mad kids like my food better than hers. Well, that didn't go quite as planned. At least you're not dead, that's a relief. What now? I hate to ask this of you, but you need to go get it. The janitor needs it. What's in it for me? I know I'm asking a lot from you, but just work with me on this. I'll make it worth your while. Fine. I'll go pay off the lunch lady so you can get out. Just hurry back, the janitor will be taking that. Alright. Okay, she said she'll let you out. Go get it. She's there, but okay. Wrong door. Huh? You're not supposed to be in here. I gotta take you to the principal. That is unless what? Well, I'm out of cigarettes. If you had some, I'd be willing to let you off. I do. Hell yeah, thanks so much, little guy. Go do whatever you want. See you around, little man. Oh, did the slop give you the run? Sorry about that. Hope it worked out itself. All the other kids are recent. Go run along. Oh, what's happening here? Hey, kid. Come over here. Jerome briefed me on your little mission. Did you manage to get the laser from the bathroom? Yep. Good. I don't know if you noticed, but the janitor is watching Jerome a little too closely. He looks like he's about to kill him. We gotta do something. What do you mean? That old man has been harassing kids for decades. I think it's time we finally got even with him. How do we do that? I'm gonna take this laser as a cool day for my services here. He'll get it back when he pays me. Okay, no. Jerome gave me this. It's one of his dad's little bugs. Little things tend to pop if they don't like what they hear. Don't worry, I deactivated it. What do I do with it? You just worry about putting it behind the janitor without him seeing you. I'll handle the rest. Come see me when it's done. Okay. I guess I can go see. Did you place it? Yep. Excellent. This is gonna be good. Now, Jerome. Get back here, I ain't done questioning you yet. Oh shit! I just blew him up. Jeez, dude, I told you to distract him, not blow him up. Eh, he had it coming. The janitor just exploded? Yes, he did. The irony here is that there's no one to clean it up. The parts. Can we just go inside? Yes, I think that would be for the best. Oh crap, so when I was collecting money, I can't show the hall pass, I was in trouble, so hopefully... Oh, a screwdriver. That's my favorite drink. The janitor was mentioning how he wishes he had sold his to Monty. Apparently there's a bookshelf in his closet or something. Okay, who's next? Yeah, if I showed the hall pass, I would have, like, gotten in trouble for that. Well, children, that was fun. A little show and tell. Oh, there's the bell. I hope you all had a fun day today. I'll see you all tomorrow. Alright, we did Joram's quest. Well, kid, I'm impressed. You put up with this whole crazy day just because I told you it'd be worth it. It better be. It is, trust me. It's just a shame it required Monty taking the laser pointer until I pay him back. Either way, you've earned this. What is it? It's a mold for a key to my dad's office. You get this made and you can go in there in any time. How do I get this? Monty can hook you up. Just bring it to him in the beginning of the day and he'll figure it out for you. Okay. This is where we part way, man. You're pretty cool. I'll see you around. Bye. Yay! Alright guys, thanks so much for watching this episode of Kindergarten. If you guys enjoyed it, let me know. Well, leave a like, not let me know if you enjoyed it. Leave a like on this video, and I'll see you next one. See ya.